I've often seen people create signature lines using shapes and text boxes, but since this typically leads to a messy and unprofessional formatting, I'm going to show you two professional ways to draw signature lines in Word. Before we start, go to the View tab and make sure that the ruler is activated, since we will be using it in this tutorial. Now for the first option to insert a signature line, go to the Insert tab and in the Text group, click on Signature Line. In the new window, you can use the first two fields for any text that you'd like to add to the signature block. Once you're finished, click on OK to insert the signature field. In case you want to add an additional signature field to the right of the existing one, click into the horizontal ruler to add a tab stop. Then double-click on that tab stop and in the new window, select the one that you just added, change its alignment to right, and click on OK. Afterwards, drag the tab fully to the right margin, and when you now press the tab key on your keyboard, the cursor will move to this new position. So, the next signature block that you add will be positioned properly on the right margin. For the second option to insert the signature line, go to the Insert tab again, click on Table, and insert a 3x2 table. Then, add all the details of the signers into the outer bottom fields. Now select the whole table, go to the Table Design tab, open the Borders dropdown, and select No Border. Then click into the bottom left table cell, set your desired line style, line thickness, and line color, again open the Borders dropdown, and select Top Border. Afterwards, click into the bottom right table cell, and again apply the top border, of course only if you even need two signature fields. Note that you can change the length of the lines by simply dragging the vertical table borders or by going to the Table Layout tab and setting a specific width for each column. And just in case you prefer a signature setup where the user has to enter their name and position later on, you can of course achieve that in a very similar way. If you want to be able to reuse your signature table across various documents, select the whole table, go to the Insert tab, click on Quick Parts, and there on Save Selection to Quick Part Gallery. In the new window, give it a name and change the option to insert the content in its own paragraph. Confirm everything with OK, and now you can click into any spot of the document and add the signature table through the quick parts. And there you have it, two professional ways to create signature lines in Word. Which method will you try? Let me know in the comments below. If this video solved your problem, then you could do me a huge favor by subscribing to the channel and also liking the video. Thanks a lot, and I see you in the next one.